Hello, mate.
Hello.
What have we been up to today?
We're trying out the corridors. What's going on here, mate?
Well, I just found a big...
I've
put my hat...
Put my head through this wall.
Just
needs a bit of paint.
Oh! What was that?
It's the serving hatch, the new serving hatch.
Right, what are you doing today?
I'm going around filling all the holes.
With what?
This is linseed window putty mixed with cayenne pepper, window putty and red lead. Cayenne pepper stops the worms from eating it. Red lead makes it red, that's all I know. And the window putty is really good for being a flexible filler. So these little caps. So I've got to do this quite a lot. I've got to do 120 feet of it.
That's you today then, is it?
That's me done.
I'm going to be doing this.
I've got to sand this off.
Inside. Hold it tight.
I got one small drip. I can fix it like that, man. That's all right.
Okay. Stay there, mate.
That's perfect. Fixed. Job done. So this is the new project that came in last week. Like I said, unfortunately, I am not great with technology and it came in and I didn't document it as well as the Annalise because Kieran wasn't here, that was the main reason. And I literally just know how to use a phone to make phone calls and things like that. So I took loads of photos. I also got a little clip of it coming out of the water and I had to throw this structure up in about 12 hours with a nail gun and a lot of shipping container pallets, wooden pallets, which I found on a scrap heap over there. So I didn't even have to make the walls. I just put four walls up, boom, 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 roof on top, nail gun, nail gun, nail gun, shrink wrap, very, very quick. But this is the Swedish Stobra. Again, we've been stripping it for 48 hours. This is a beautiful boat. Let's see if I can show you the deck quick. But it's a great boat. We're gonna be sanding the deck, mahogany deck, teak deck, sorry. Teak deck. And then transform on the back is in some need of some restoration. It's a little bit moldy, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine. It'll be beautiful. Top rail all the way around. Gonna take, chop that out. I basically just get the paint off as soon as possible in the last 48 hours, just so we can see how long it's gonna be sat here and how much work we've actually gotta do on it. Cause you never really know until that paint's off because it covers up so much stuff. It's so protective. In this case, not protective. We started doing little tester patches on the deck, just sanding it. But it's a beautiful boat. It's lovely. I'll take you inside one day. That is gonna have to be here for about 4 months, 5 months. They wanna be in it for the summer. So that'll be fun. Whilst we're doing Annalise, there's gonna be lots of work. Lots and lots of work. That's it really.